here at Torrens, we're committed to ensuring that we acknowledge Aboriginal cultures and that we respect Aboriginal cultures within our organisation. The significance of the artwork was to create a culturally safe space for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander students. The artwork is based on themes of a student's life cycle and journey throughout their studies. So it's important that we create artwork that's indigenised and that can create a safe space for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander students to learn and actually be a part of the environment. The artist who has been commissioned to do the work is Samantha Hill. She is of Wandandian and Dharawal heritage from the Koori area. She's been able to create artworks that have been indigenised and she's stayed true to her cultural heritage. I thought that it was a great fit for her in terms of what we want to do here with Torrens, and we want to be committed in showcasing Indigenous people and artists and actually ensuring that we reflect that within our organisation.